gonna show you how to get dressed in your chair if you don't want to get in the bed, or Lord forbid, the chair out in public and have an accident and need to change clothes in your chair.
Alright.
Daddy. How long, baby? Now, granted, it's harder to do this with blue jeans and pants like that, but I work out a lot, so I mostly wear sweats and basketball shorts, so this comes in handy. And it's possible to do with blue jeans, it's just a little harder. So, this is the tricky part. You gotta lift it, push yourself up, and slide them back at the same time. Slide into them. And then you can just lean to one side and pull them all the way up. Lean to the other side. That's my friend, and how you get dressed in your chair.